I do get requests for cooking videos, but as with any decent chef cooker person, you only have about 12 good recipes. Everything else is a variation on that. Today I'm going to make my Hungarian style goulash. We're going to need a lot of stuff. Diced tomatoes, otherwise known as tomates. In this, we have tomato paste or pâte de tomate. We got the beef bœuf. We got onion, potatoes, paprika. Paprika in French is the same as in English. We got a bunch of roast beef. Don't ask me how much that cost. You can probably see the price. A couple carrots. Some red bell pepper, some bay leaf, paprika. I think that's kind of it. And a big ass frying pan, and a big ass crock pot, and some Kit Kats, but you don't really need those, but it makes things better. You don't have to do this part, but it kind of makes it better. So I'm gonna sprinkle 2 tablespoons. I don't know, what's that in metric? What's that in French? 2 tablespoons, I'll convert that for you in a minute, of the paprika. All over that, and a little drizzle of oil. I'm gonna brown that all up in a frying pan. Something like that. And we're gonna brown it up a little bit. A little more heat there. And in the meantime, we get all the other stuff ready. Freddy, into the crock pot. We're all set up, I got my apron on. Looks like it needs a washing. Compliments of SkyCon for all your mold making needs. This is coming along. I love that smell. Great thing about this is I'm not even gonna eat it today. It's like 3 p.m. I'm gonna cook this all night long to like 3 or 4 a.m. and then the crock pot goes into warm mode, and then tomorrow I'll just decant it out of there and we'll have some. You could serve this up with some noodles or something, or you can just have it the way it is, all on its own, in a bowl. Something about the paprika and the beef is just really nice. So I'm chopping up everything here, potatoes, carrots, onion, squishing at least 2 or 3 garlics, my bell peppers, and I'll get to the other stuff we're going to add in a minute once it gets in the hole. I got more squirrels in my backyard. I should start a squirrel farm. Are they worth anything? It's nuts. Watch, I can look back here sometimes, there's like 6 of them here having a battle. Watch, they're gonna fight in a minute over nothing. Because there's nothing to eat, guys, you ate it already. We got something that looks like that. That is gonna go in. And all of that. I'm still chopping over here. Chop, 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 chop. You gotta put in my garlic and the other stuff, and a little bit more. Well, things are getting crazy. Time to add the tomatoes. And this. Tomat and this. And that guy, paste. And then I'll tell you how much of that to put in. It's like half a cup of the beef broth. I just sort of kind of wing it, but you can see you need a big crock pot for what I'm doing here, but this is going to be so good. Mr. Garlic, in you go. I love this thing. Remember when did everybody have Play-Doh when you were a kid? You squashed the Play-Doh through the machine, it came out in a shape. Well, that's kind of what this one's about. The other one is getting that remnant the hell out of there, because we don't like that kind. Let's do another one. Play-Doh
Here, I'll get the good shot of it squirting out. And you get it right in the eye. And I'll talk about my pet peeve of the new millennia. Don't change what's not broken. Okay? If it's not broken, don't break it. Okay, one more time, because we love the garlic. We love the garlic. Oh, my piston is not aligned properly. What the hell's going on here? What, did I wreck this? Nah, you couldn't have. How could you wreck this? It's bulletproof.
Don't forget your bay leaf. Times two. The touch, the last touch is, it calls for caraway seeds. I know they have a certain flavor. I got sesame seeds. You don't add much. It's just like half a tablespoon. Sprinkle those around in there. And put the lid on it. The slower we go, the better she's going to be. And this will be tomorrow. So I'm going to turn this on now for 12 hours, which will take it to about 3 or 4 a.m. My little crock pot machine here, which is pretty good. After you finish cooking, it goes into like warm mode, so you can just leave that. When I get up, I'll decant it. This is great because you can freeze it. You can have it with later with noodles or something, or like I said, just by itself. Now I get to clean up. Thanks for hanging out. Dave's style, Hungarian style, goulash in a crock pot, easy peasy, done deal. Links to things are below that have nothing to do with cooking, and you can just scope that out on your own. Everybody knows. And what, I got my shirt on, somebody sent me. All right, this one good one here. This, I love this shirt. If at first you don't succeed, try doing it what Dave told you to do the first time. Cheers, folks.